All right. The one garden hose bucket challenge is complete. It's officially been 24 hours. And it looks like we have 10 gallons of water here. Got a one hose. I don't know how many hoses they got, but if they have more than three, that's 30 gallons. And the reason why I say that is because, can you hear it? That's all the erosion and water. It's not there yet, but give it just a little bit of time. It's like 10 o'clock in the morning, but by 4 p.m., there will be a waterfall. Oops.